Seems like one of those scenarios where it is perfect timing as far as our holiday weekend is concerned, even for the busy travel day to get to those destinations either later tonight or tomorrow. We are looking at a lot of high clouds across the area, but this is the theme over the next several days, kind of in and out of some clouds along with some sunshine. Really not much in the way of any kind of rain chances. The good timing set up because of this system, which is going to be passing to our south later on Thursday evening and into Friday. So we are getting to a point where we will go 4 or 5 days with really not much in the way of any kind of rain chances, which sets up well for the holiday weekend. So as far as your Saturday is concerned and your July 4th, all fireworks should go off without a hitch as we're looking at a fairly light wind and eventual sea breeze at the coastline, keeping you in the 70s there. But inland sections going anywhere from 76 or 77 in the north country to lower half of the 80s in southern spots. And maybe 1 or 2 degrees warmer Sunday. Again, the sea breeze at the coastline, upper 70s to near 80, but inland sections low and mid 80s. Not a lot of humidity in the air. It's going to be a fairly comfortable weekend. I think dew points start to creep above 60, or at least near 60 by Monday, and above 60 on Tuesday. If you're headed to area beaches, the lake waters, plenty warm. Ocean water, thanks to a storm system that moved through sometime early in the week, has kind of churned up the waters a bit, and the water temperatures out at Hampton Beach right now are in the mid-50s. Look for those to start moderating back to near 60 by the time we get to the actual holiday weekend itself. So, as I mentioned, coolest temperatures will be at the coastline for your July 4th and even your July 5th, mid-70s on Saturday to upper 70s Sunday. But we are looking at partly to mostly sunny skies both days. If we're going to see a shower at some point over the holiday weekend, it would likely be up in the north country sometime Sunday morning, and that chance right now only at around 20%.